हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप? आई होप आप घर पर ही हैं और सुरक्षित भी। जरूरी प्रिकॉशंस लेते रहें। चलिए थोड़ा अपने बारे में बात करता हूँ मैं। मेरा नाम विपुल प्रजापति है, मैं कंटेम्प्रेरी आर्टिस्ट हूँ अहमदाबाद से। पिछले 20 दिनों से घर पर ही हूँ मैं। सोचिए एक आर्टिस्ट के लिए कितना मुश्किल होगा, पर सच कहूँ तो ये मुश्किल नहीं है। अगर आप किसी चीज़ के लिए पैशनेट है तो आप कोई ना कोई रास्ता तो ढूंढ ही लेंगे। जैसे मैंने ढूंढ लिया, अपने घर को स्टूडियो में स्टूडियो बना लिया अपने घर को, और अपने घर में ही अभी काम कर रहा हूँ। तो मैं अपनी काम के बारे में बात करता हूँ। मैं यूजुअली ड्राइंग करता हूँ, बट मेरा मेन इंटरेस्ट है एक्सपेरिमेंट करना। Experimentation keeps new ideas rising to the surface. While I was working in oil, I had the flair of doing realistic and photorealistic works, and also had a distinct design quality coming up. I used to play with the surface, trying to bring something new. That is very invent in the SIP series, which I did that had a lot of variation. Then I shifted to drawings on paper. There I mingled with the forms, yet there was a stage where I felt an urge to attempt something new, bring some change, try my hands on different method, come out of my own comfort zone. Due to this urge, I keep seeking object of influence in and around my own surrounding. This series of work that I have done recently has texture and hard surface along with rough edge. This is because maybe I was too bored of doing the same thing in simultaneously. Tearing out the edges randomly and burning them gave a rustic feeling, breaking the monotony in my work, which I loved. It went very well. The texture created in my subject is the same. Even so, my approach toward it changed as soon as the surface changed, and I loved the entire play that take place over the course of timing, starting from the rough edges and later on the textured surface. The unpredictable nature of my work create and is creating a space for subject that allow the creation of even more experimental work. Moving forward, my childhood habit of collecting all kind of waste thing has now transformed into a subject itself. My curiosity draw me towards collecting waste found object that I saw and I felt had the capacity to create a narrative story. Thereby, my effort began to give a aesthetically identity to such found objects. There are many such objects I collect and I have used in my work, like the foil paper, wrapper, sun mica, wasted cuts, toughened glass, parts of broken toy, wire, sandpaper, brick powder, waste ply cut, medical stripes, used masking tape, and currently I have explored Matchbox as an object. Matchbox for me is not just an object, but I look at it as an object that creates energy that has meaning, which may differ from person to person. It has a story, how come it become my subject. Being an artist, I work late night and habit of smoking become instrumental. One night while I was working till late, I took a break to have a cigarette, realizing that I did not have a matchbox. And at midnight hour, I went searching for it, and coming back, I realized the need of small object like matchbox and how satisfying it was after having found it. The moment this subject and the series which matchbox began, relating and creating an artwork the revolves around various subjects that some way link with the object. Few have stories and few create an aesthetical language using Matchbox. It has a layer that in and out comes as a narrative when I went and also give dimension to it. With this one object, I have few more while creating the object, the artworks, like one work title, The Nawab of Hyderabad. I have used few golden mojadis inside the Matchbox. There was a Nawab who gave a huge amount of gold to the city and who was very fond of smoking. At some place I have associate with myself also. I have titled one work as Main Azad Hu because the date of the show is the birth anniversary of Chandrasekhar Azad. I have portrayed and highlighted myself on the Matchbox, and inside I have so many soldiers and the rope. Even Matchbox narrate either a story or an event for me. I look at this object that has created an energy to my to work by becoming a found object and a subject itself. So this is my thought process and I'm working on it. And now I have to end this video. So I am ending this video with a beautiful quote written by my favorite painter, artist Anselm Kiefer. The quote is, "Art is longing. You never arrive, but you keep going in the hope that you will." Thank you very much.